Hello students, this is Vishwajyoti Das, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Downtown University. In lecture 35, we will cover what is stress concentration. The stress concentration in a body happens because of a sudden change in the geometry of the body due to cracks, sharp corners, holes, decrease in the cross-section area. Due to these irregularities, there is an increase in the intensity of stress in the body. To reduce stress concentration, avoiding sharp corners and using rounded corners with maximum radii. Number two, sanding and polishing surfaces to remove any notches or defects that occur during forming and processing. Then, lowering the stiffness of straight load bearing segments. And the fourth one is placing notches and threads in low stress areas.